to suggest that that the ability to control impulses and delay gratification is linked to lifelong success. And if we step back and look at what we